Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to you can rename multiple PDF files within the shortest time possible using the file name that is in each or an individual PDF file. And what we shall do is that we shall start by clicking, or let's open up the folder that contains the files that I want to rename. And here we are. Then what we shall do, I'll go to this view tab, enable preview pane. And having enabled that, I'll be able to see or to preview my PDF. I want to rename my files according to the key that is this number here. And we can start with that. I'll just click to this once, and there I'll be in renaming mode, or I'll be able to rename my file. So my first one is K30A, a small a, and 6. Then what I'll do, I just press tab to go to the next file, and also in renaming mode. So I press tab, I'm in the second one, and now I can just continue renaming. First one is a 17. And then tab, we go to the third one, and there we are. We can be able to rename even that one. There is 0 a small a 53. Then tab. Now we have k 0. There is 0 a small a 20. Now, according to this, I can see that characters are repeated throughout. So I can just copy that. I can copy that part. Then I press tab to go to the next. Then I paste, Control V, I paste that and give it the eighth number, 23. Then tab, paste, 36. Tab, paste. 33. Tab, paste, 95. And I can continue that way until I'm done with all the files that I have. So I think that one will help you to make your work easier. You can subscribe for more upcoming videos. Thank you.